can draft an email, create a podcast, even write a wedding speech. Now artificial intelligence is being used by mechanics to find problems in cars. Traffic expert Megan Mackey stopped by one local dealership that says AI is saving them time and money.
That's all it takes for this artificial intelligence machine to find dents, dings, scratches, oil leaks, tire issues, and anything that can be seen on the outside of a car driving through these sensor beams.
When we roll through on this side, everything starts to light up.
Aaron Shepard is the service director at Carl Black Chevrolet in Orlando. They've been using this technology for 2 years and says it shortened their wait times drastically.
Back in the early 2000s, you know, every service department wanted the multi-point inspection done in 30 minutes or less so we could relay it to the customer. This machine does it in less than 30 seconds.
The company that designed these machines is called UVI. They are an Israeli-based startup that originally designed them to detect bombs underneath a car.
It was actually kind of cool because you can look at the screen and scroll and see things that you don't see unless you walk underneath the car.
Customer Casey Witt was immediately sent a text with the issues the machine detected.
If you want to zoom in on that, you could check your oil filter to see if it's screwed in tightly and if there's any fluid leaking out.
But we can't adversely influence anything for our personal gain. It's all data that is backed, you know, where if we had to take something off of a car, we had to inspect a tire for tread depth, it's gonna match.
We wanted to put this technology to the test. This is my car, it has 92,000 miles on it, and I'm getting ready to sell it. So I recently took it to my dealership to see if anything is wrong with it. Because this process is so fast, I was curious to see if this scanner would catch what I already know.
To my surprise, the scanner found 76 issues.
So I knew that my treads were low.
Yep. And in this, depending on how you want to see it, we can go down to the individual tire to see what's going on with that tire. This is what we call hard red. You've got pretty much red all the way across the tread.
Based on the results, they recommended two of my tires be replaced, which I already knew going into the scan. The other problems were minor, like dents, scratches, and dings. Unlike Carl Black Chevrolet, Sloan's Automotive does not use any sort of AI technology.
I need to find that shop.
This family auto shop has been servicing Orlando cars for 3 decades.
Both the cars and the technology that we use to diagnose the cars has gotten a lot more sophisticated, a lot more computer related.
Car inspections here for both the inside and the outside are all done by mechanic. Sloan says he has heard of the AI inspection machine and sees the industry moving that way.
If this full car scanner stuff became more easily accessible, more tested out, a little bit more financially friendly to purchase, if it checked a lot of those boxes, then I would absolutely be open to it.
An artificial intelligence car scanner costs roughly $5,000 a month. The price falls on the dealership. It can only find things on the outside, so anything wrong internally, like your brakes, still needs a human inspection.
What would you say to people who are hesitant about AI?
I would naturally say technology as a whole, you know, can be kind of scary depending on how it's used. But all in all, for what it's designed for, it's really there to help the consumer.
Megan Mackey, West 2 News.